Greg on the harmonica there, folks.
Thanks for the chance.